still hoping to hold out from getting a monkey at some point. Like, that would be the best thing, I think.
Yeah, something to do with animals. Something to do with, like, monkeys, gorillas, for sure.
No, he's not. He's a brave monkey.
One of my teammates thought, do you know what? Anna will cheer for us up. We'll get him a monkey. A pet monkey.
I've wanted a monkey, my cat, to get a monkey for a long time. So I'm going to stick with that.
A monkey.
A monkey?
I want him to get a monkey.
On the plane. That could be tough.
I want him to get a monkey in, like, a tiny little red Corvette that he drives about in. And he brings stuff to me, like snacks.
Wouldn't that be great if you guys just actually brought a monkey?
Well, see, this is my point, exactly. I should have a monkey in person. Hopefully it'll happen at some point, I don't know. But I don't think Fitz are giving that to me.
Yeah, a monkey, but money on the side as well.
Oh, okay, sorry.
That's not...
A monkey stuffed with money.
A monkey stuffed? Yeah, not a live monkey though.
No.
Stuffed with money. That would be weird.
It'd be filthy when it came out.
Yeah, like a monkey pinata.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It's not what you would have wanted. His favourite thing is actually monkeys, not just humans.
Fixing his monkey.
That'd be cool.
Yes. Like a whole show based around that and just what they get up to. And they don't even do stuff.
Why are you doing the monkey? That's your answer.
Because that's the sign when people talk about this. Yeah, and like not even anything happens. Like most of the episodes are just the two of them sitting together watching TV. But that's the name. Yeah. So yeah,
cry.
We should get a campaign to start that. As long as I get a monkey, that'll
Kickstarter.
Be
cool. I'll do it.
All right.
You do realise now people will be bringing you monkey pinatas in the not too distant future, right?
Actually, for my birthday, a group of fans really nicely sent over a monkey. Yeah, well, they sent me over a monkey. Massive. It's bigger than myself.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's
best
scary.
Present
it's
I ever got.
And every time you walk in, it's like,
I sleep with them. I generally do.
You sent over monkeys for my birthday. I just wanted you to know I take them with me everywhere I go. Come on, Henry. Good night.
But maybe if he brought Fitz a monkey.
We all know Iain wants a monkey.
Oh, is it a monkey, perhaps?
Could be a monkey. Yeah.
Could be a monkey.
A monkey assistant. Although she probably got really annoyed, but she might fix it just for a minute.
You've been here before? Has it been different
today?
I present
today?
To you, it has been.
A monkey.
Part of the Marvel team coming here, so it's been extra.
We all love each other.
Fitz got his monkey. I just want to announce.